Anything can happen.
What about today?
Let's go.
Feel like it's gonna be a mutter once again.
So how'd you think today went?
Dude, that was a crazy track. I was just trying to survive. I didn't even go on the gate. I'm trying to save my goggles. So I waited until crash and then I charged. So I'll take a 60. Yes!
It's gonna be fucking funny.
Did you see,
yeah, I know.
It's tough. 4-4 DNFs with Alex. So we'll start with that. Makes it hard. And it's been different issues each time. So it makes it even more frustrating. A couple freak incidents, and then I'm not really quite sure what happened on the last moto yet, but we'll figure that out. Rob Bell went 12-14 for, I think, 10th overall. I know 10th overall, but I don't know about...
I thought it was 12-12
something for 10th overall. Smith rode really good both motos. He had a bad turn, and ended up getting stuck underneath the bike and dropping back from about 16th to 26th in the first moto, and then he rode all the way back to 16th in the second moto. So he had a really good weekend. Just conditions were tough. Honestly, every single time they went out on the track, all three times, it was like a different track, whether it's sloppy or slimy, or it started getting tacky in practice. But so I'm ready for the next one. I'm ready to get all this bad luck behind us. I'm strong believer we make our own luck, but I'm ready for it to be behind us.